Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up Huawei Fit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first thing you will have to do when setting up your watch is to choose a language from the list on your watch's screen. You will then need to download the Huawei Fit app on your phone. You will need to create a Huawei account if you don't have one already. You can scroll down on your watch's screen and scan the QR code with your phone's camera. I will show you the setup with the app though. Open the Huawei Fit app and tap Devices at the bottom of the page. Tap Add. Select Smartwatch. Select Huawei Watch Fit Series. Tap Pair. Choose your watch from the list. Tap the tick on your watch. Your watch is now paired to your phone. Choose your update preferences and then tap Done. You now have to allow or deny the location permissions. Your watch is now set up and ready to use. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei tips and tricks.